Nice. Shipment's clear. Go, go, go. Sean, I got your back.
Okay, who needs a partner? Oh, I'm the one who needs a partner left. Okay. Let's do this.
I'm staying on the shipment.
Hey, what do you know? I can get in. I was getting a little nervous because it looks like we're going to lose this one.
Yeah, this was looking like... Got it.
That would be kind of awesome.
Damn it.
Yeah. This is that same lobby, isn't it?
This is the same lobby.
That's what I feared of. That guy's just gotta die. Keep you healthy.
No blueberry, no blueberry.
Jeez. Yeah. I got killed from an EE4 in less hits than it took me to kill him with an EE3, and we were about 40 meters apart. Here, have some backup. It's the lobby.
Thank you.
It's my connection to the lobby. I know what it is.
We need to take down Vader.
Yes, we do. First time today I'm upside down.
Fuck.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
Fuck.
I will take a 5-minute break.
Okay.
Let you guys finish this game.
Enemies up ahead.
And we can fight a different lobby.
Alright. In case there's somebody coming up on you.
Come on.
Leia, don't PTFO.
The shipment is in motion.
Vader's really low.
Get him. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Gator's going down and around. Where are you, Pancakes? Where is that beautiful lips?
That's what's going on.
Yeah.
That's a good one to watch the shipment again.
Yeah, fuck. Of course, you got your explosive shot active. No class. Okay, Sean, you're way up there. I need to get up to Pancakes. Pancakes, watch your back. There's somebody coming up right now. Back to coming in. Anytime. Yeah, back up. Yeah.
I got Vader. Vader down.
Damn. I think they lost both.
Did they?
She
no. They already got Boba. Oh. Damn it.
Doctor coming up. I'm getting hit on something. Oh, that Boba's coming in.
I'm distracting him, kill him. Oh.
Here you go. Where is he?
Who needs a partner, by the way?
I think you're currently odd man out.
I'm the odd man out. Okay.
Don't worry. We'll get it.
Okay.
We'll get another player in, I know we will. Always happens. Oh shut up, we're backed up.
Let me see if I can find somebody on the list that's playing.
Okay.
Damn it! It slid like right over your shoulder.
We're not working. Wow, we just got the Leo.
It's a long shot we can get Leo in, but
if we can kill Boba, we have this.
Person. Of course. Alright, Sean, we need to try to cut them off. Scatter them. Oh my god. What's the sponsor shot? And I missed my own back.
Get the stormtroopers away from the ship.
Whoa.
I wouldn't say so. No, I can't even push up. That vice killer. He's try-hard explosive shot. Berserker. I got a probe droid.
Whoa. Okay, the circle. Obviously.
Try to send Leo a message, see if maybe he'll come over and play with us instead of F-13. Yeah, no, it's all good. He's playing Friday 13th, so I haven't seen him on this in the evenings in a long time since he got Friday the 13th. But he's a hell of a player and a great guy on the teams.
Fucking explosive shot. Yeah, that's why I mostly rocked about it. Nobody's got explosive shot. Okay, he's berserker with explosive shot. E4 spamming.
Oh, Okay. No. Fuck.
I can't get to you in time. Yeah, EE4 spamming.
Well said. As bad as his last couple of games were, tonight was definitely a positive night so far. I just bumped my KD another 0.01.
There's no way we're gonna get this one.
2.14. Enemy units nearby. Considering it October, I was 1.5. I don't have much hope that Leo will come over, but I certainly hope he's fine.
Okay. And then it goes up again.
He's the guy who'll jump hack into the shield full of Leia and everybody else just to drop a thermal and floater and shoot them until they kill him and take damage, and then he'll just go do it again.
Nice. Who did that blueberry pick? Leia. That's who. For those watching the stream, I'm probably not going to be streaming as long as I normally do at night, because I gotta get up really early for a job interview.
Good luck, man.
Yeah, good luck.
You're gonna rock it.
Sorry, I didn't catch that.
I said, good luck, man. You're gonna rock it.
I don't know, they might want a CDL, and I don't got one of those fancy things. I just applied to jobs, really. But then again, they do have other positions available from what I just researched. That doesn't require a CDL.
Yeah, you're a little far outside my reign of home to try to point you anything I know out here.
Yeah. Just a little bit. Yeah, let's get to the main. Let's get in the main and everybody.
I am near a Washington, just not yours.
Mine's greener, just to let you know.
Where are we going?
Absolutely. I've got family up in Camas.
Oh, nice.
I grew up on that coast. Not that far north, but...
Right. So, shout out to everybody who has liked and subscribed tonight. You guys fucking rock. Thank you very much. How's your night doing?
Okay.
Alrighty, I'm at the main.
Who is it?
Doug Curtis.
Is he online?
He's online.
I had sent... He had an invite from me when I started the party.
Alrighty, let's see here. What do we feel like playing?
Bespin. Let's try Bespin.
Some Bespin.
Yeah. Works for me. I've been playing Outer Rim all night since about the last 4 hours.
Sick.
3.5.
What's up, Prom?
A nice four squadron. Perfect.
Yay, we get it out of the way early.
Dude, I'm praying for it, guys. I'm praying for it. Oh, fuck.
We're in fighter squadrons, which means we wait for the loss and then we move on with life.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, we're actually rebels. We actually joined into a game of Fighter Squadron and we're rebels.
Nice.
No way. I was paying attention to the chat. I'm really burnt out tonight, guys. I was moving logs, forming concrete, scrapping metal.
Sounds like a productive day.
Quite. Just kind of beat. My hands are like all kinds of
crap. They are spawn trapping us.
Are they? Oh my gosh.
Alright. Here we go.
Oh, he's gonna end now. Sick.
Imperial fighters closing. Cut them apart. Make a hole for our transport ships coming off world.
Somebody did actually call it. Right. Who did call it? Who really called the game?
I did.
Oh, you. Jesus.
I didn't call it, I saw it.
Yes. You be one with the force. Nice.
I'm in first almost always.
Nice.
Okay. Look forward to getting you back in the stream, dude. Until then, enjoy Rainbow Siege 6.
I haven't played that game.
Neither have I.
You're looking at the game that got me back into gaming, so.
This was my first FPS since Battlefront 2, because from that point on, it was just a very hard life after that one.
This is my first one back since Battlefront 1 on PS2. So where are we defending first, Roach?
As soon as I spawn in, wherever you want.
That looks like we're in the front room already.
Okay. I gotta get my sniping hand ready.
Looks like we need to get on C already.
Yeah, I'm heading there.
Oh, I got killed from the side. Never even saw him.
Oh my gosh.
Got it. Died.
Nice roach.
Back to guys?
I'm gonna go ahead and go in again for the death.
Rebels in the zone.
I got my shield up, so let's do it.
Neutralize that explosive.
Got it turned off.
Alright. I'm gonna go to B and start sniping.
Okay. A's armed. It looks like they got a hero over there.
Up. They've armed B.
It's Luke. I'm going in. It's Luke.
Got it. Oh, we got a pilot or something. All I've done is just trench it. Yep.
Charge disarmed. Now neutralize the rebel scum.
All I know is I can't seem to hit anything. I think I need to change my hand. Only on you. Watch it, behind us. Get off now. No, it took it. It just didn't give. I'm already in. You know, guys, I think I'm just going to call it. I think I'm just not doing well tonight, and I think it's better for me to back off and do something else.
Neutralize that charge.
I can't seem to hit anything, and that there's no way that it's that many in a row. It's me. I gotta call it, man.
I'm about to rage myself out of this one, man, because I'm running
E4
fucking berserkers.
There's no rage. There's none of these guys have done anything that's, that type of stuff that I've run into. I can't seem to hit, or my hits aren't taken. So it is time to say salud to the battlefront for the night, and I'll be back on tomorrow. Good night, all.
Good night.
Take care, huh?
We put one there, come on.
Do it fucking shit horrible.
Disarm that charge.
I do currently. Pancakes out. But I got good damage on it. There we go, you did. Defenders of the Nation, welcome back. Thanks for that medical joy. Oh, you're actually in it. Go on. I definitely got a fucking thermal imploder for this Chewie. Hold the door.
Chewie
died. How's everybody doing in chat? Go ahead, Danny. If you happen to spawn in on the other side, give me a good heads up. Shout out to everybody who likes this. That's our hard day's work. It paid off quite nicely. Got a little bit more gas in my tank. A little more education going for myself and my life. Cannot complain.
objective has been armed.
Go too far off by yourself, bud. I think we need to arm another one.
May the force be with us.
We've armed the charge. Stay close.
Here on the right, but Blue Dust gonna get it. I'm pushing towards B. Too many people inside B.
Shit. back there.
I...
Everybody here is some cheese and crap. How you doing, Battlefront Boy? Look at that, it wasn't the ED4. Yes, I'm gonna stick it into the boy. So I'm gonna be AFK for a little bit. What is up, Battlefront boy? They all just spawned out there. How are you doing, Battlefront boy?
We are securing the escape pod.
Oh.
Why did I get knocked down to Bounty Hunter trade 2? I just got to trade 3, damn it.
Oh, I hate the bow rifle. Why, EA, did you put it in this game?
I've been asking that question for a while. Okay, Berserker.
Okay.
Good day out in the sun.
That escape pod is about to fall into rebel hands.
Yo, what's up? James, how are you doing? Unfortunately, Battlefront Bueno, I do not have the appliance.
We are securing the escape pod.
Alrighty. Yeah.
Head to location of another pod. Do not let it fall into the hands of the rebel alliance.
Wow. Don't hear that.
Fucking bow rifle, dude.
What was his name? The Muffin Man?
Yes, I do. Yeah, I know. Other games. I have Zen Pinball 2. Basically, you know, it's pinball. Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls. I have Final Fantasy 7. Well, classic Final Fantasy 7. Fucking bow rifle! God damn, get the fuck out of here.
How am I getting killed, but there's like 20 people around me and I get killed? That's stupid.
Imperial
I was in the air, come on game. I was in the air.
Of course, now he's in the fucking center.
We have a location of another pod. Do not let it fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance.
Oh my gosh.
Hit. Magic man.
Yeah, they'll be having some bullshit hands. BS hands. What are you doing?
Of course, yeah, you can turn around on me. Nice, I have 243 subs. Pretty awesome.
200 and what?
243.
Oh, you're halfway there.
Yeah, I'm almost halfway there.
Yeah, halfway there. People everywhere. And don't spawn me inside, please.
That escape pod is about to fall into rebel hands. If that happens, Lord Vader will be focused.
Of course, I got nothing at that. But still, this is fucking scary, man. This is getting into some real fucking bullshit. I'm about ready just to bounce out of this goddamn thing.
Nothing over there, Trooper. We are capturing
it. Wow, we lost. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yep, I'm out of that one.
Okay.
I swear to God, since the fucking game went on sale, it's like the quality of players, they left.
What's up, ladies?
What up, Curtis?
What happened to TG?
He wasn't concentrating too much, so he decided to take a break.
What happened to Hawk? Let's see, this is his party.
Hawk. Yeah, he wasn't having a good night, so he decided to call it on Battlefront.
Not gonna be one of those, is it?
Well, so far it's been some bullshit, dude. It's been some bullshit. Everybody's rocking some real fucking shit hands.
We're gonna have to fuck them up.
Yeah, I think I'm about ready to throw standards out the window and fucking grab that EE4 and go to town.
Oh shit.
That's what I usually do, Roach. When people using like me neither, but in certain ways, if I get killed by like the bow rifle or the explosive shot, I using the EE4 against them. It's like my contra.
What's up, Lando? Play some Death Star, please. Well, you know what? Let me dust off that EE4. Grab it. Let's see what's popping in fucking Death Star. Alright, I'm here.
Need a partner?
I just sent one to Sheen, Sean.
Alright, I got you, Dura.
Thank you. Curtis.
You are searching a game?
Yeah, let's equip, you know, our fucking nasty shit and let's go.
Mercy. I like.
You know what? Fuck scam hole. I'm gonna go adrenaline stone. And here, just so you all know, it's pretty fucking dusty.
So when did you start uploading to YouTube, Roach?
Sorry, what was that? My mic was off. I was
When did you start YouTube?
Just about shortly after I got Battlefront, which was just after the release.
Okay.
Hi, dude. What's up, Kyle, the Battlefront player? How are you doing? Shout out to you, dude. Kyle, the Battlefront player, you subbed. Much thanks, dude. I appreciate it. Welcome to the road. 300 subscribers. I hope you all enjoy. Might be a long one, might be a short one. We'll find out.
That's what she said.
You know, apparently that's what you're used to hearing. Me, I'm used to hearing, damn, that's supposed to fit.
That could be a good or a bad thing.
Well, use your imagination. Most of the time it's, ow, that's supposed to fit.
Yeah, I'm really not trying to imagine your arena.
Go for it, dude. Whatever keeps you happy at night.
I'm comfortable with my sexuality. All right. It's just tonight. Oh, double it, dude.
Oh yeah.
R2 unit.
No, I don't just stream. Occasionally I throw up some videos, some quick confirmations. I got a couple of playlists on my channel.
What? Didn't die from that?
You gotta explain blueberry to me a little bit.
I was behind the wall. Come on, game.
It's a term for the little blue dots.
Makes so much more sense now.
Yeah. Fucking scattergun around the corner, come on. helicopter bomb right there too.
No, I knew that. Why? Why did I even push him?
Unfortunately, Danny, you haven't been paying attention to this stream long. I'm tired of getting trounced by all this shit. I want at least a couple of kills and enjoy my night and not just get E4 spammed all night and just trying my ass off. Fuckers. Maybe I need to decrease my sensitivity.
What's up behind you, Curtis?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god! Be a man and fake me.
Be left in darkness, trust me. I've got my bursting down for the okay, let's go. There's some friggin' battle station. Not battle station, but some Death Star. I'm not really willing to test out any other game modes, so let's go to the main
station. Sounds good to me.
That way I can ditch. Ditch.
Not trying to play Fighter Squad. Fighter Squad.
Roach, you sound like you could be a movie narrator.
I could be if I was stoned enough.
Yeah. You have that deep voice and that calm.
Don't worry, Lando. I understand, man. I really don't like the Death Star all that much, so consider yourself lucky to get your request filled, bud. Appreciate you coming back, though. It's awesome.
Do you know Almighty Tank?
What?
Oh, no, okay. Droid run.
Well, let's hope to God that the EE, not the EE3, but the Outer Rim is not going to be as cheesy. We run into some people that actually have some good fighting sense in them with some honor.
I've had some good luck with it today.
Nice. Let's go. Oh, great. Actually, it's basically the same server that we were in earlier.
People-wise?
Yes, or the one guy who's called Vice Killer.
Yep. Alright, Lando, you take care, bud. Thanks for stopping by, man. And
yeehaw,
probably
brother.
Dropping a like. Yep. Yeehaw, bro.
Yeehaw!
Yeah, straight. I gotta say about 80% of the time, yep, I gotta agree with you, Danny.
With the rebels.
Good progress so far. Don't ease up. Shit is crazy.
Yeah, it's pretty nuts.
Vice Killer still in the game, I forgot about him.
Oh shit! Keep that ship moving, people. I got after. What the heck?
Yeah.
Not yet.
They get a hero? They could cut their hero.
I'm hoping.
Need the high ground. Obi-Wan style.
Boss.
rounds, boys. This is the last four, man. You got this one.
Let's try to get him to run.
Come on.
He got 12.
Don't let the Imperials stop us extracting that shipment.
The boss is fine if you play a bunch of moves. He's right there.
Yeah. 28 with Bacta.
Now go after
him. Dude, he's just sprinting around, man.
He's at 9.
He's dead.
I got backed up.
Shipment didn't even stop moving here. Thank you.
Nice. I didn't do good this bro.
Airball.
I got COVID.
Damn it, I didn't do so well this round.
Can't believe I went negative on that one, damn it.
Oh.
Sean, are you still around, man?
No, I think he peaced out. Is he in a lobby?
Yeah, he's in the lobby, but there's something going on. I'm just making sure he's alright.
Hey, you didn't have a partner, do you?
Uh-uh. I got a blueberry as a partner.
Oh, bueno.
You doing good, bro? Understand that one. All right, blue screen for a second. Blue screen.
Oh, Sean's from the other team.
Fix this later, but give me a minute.
scare the piss out of me, mate.
Leia Organa has been spotted nearby. She is a traitor to the Empire.
Oh, yeah, Leia! Good.
Vice killer.
Oh,
of course.
Oh, yeah, she's gotta go for the shield.
Sean, how could you? Leia's down to 69.
Too many of us, man.
Whoa, call that luck. Stay alive, Curtis. Stay alive.
Oh no.
Stay alive, Curtis.
She's like 10, not even 10 out.
Come on, man.
She died.
Stay sharp, man. We got hostiles. This princess has caught us.
He's gotta be mad, dude. He didn't last.
I need to get this shit
resolved. Yeah, they all back out. I want to shoot, dude. I wasn't that man doing it.
Curtis, come with me if you want.
You going to spawn?
Yeah, we can be inside if you want.
Yeah, I got trick 3, that's good, right? I'm not gonna spawn in right now though. Like, they're contemplating. Hey, what are you doing over there, traitor?
Right.
Oh. Oh my god. Bite killer. Thick.
I got you, though.
Nice one. He hit me straight in the face.
Come on, move. C-87 explosive shot with Berserker. The hate is strong as you.
He went negative, so that's pretty good. Nice, Curtis.
I don't mean to brag, but I haven't died yet since I've been playing with you guys.
No, that's true. You don't have to brag about it. That's actually true.
Yeah, it is. Nice call, Sean. Nice call. Oh, let me get my chat fired back up, guys. Sorry. Am I a fan of Bespin?
Bespin's good.
Bespin's fun occasionally, but for the most part, dude, I'm an Outer Rim rat. Like, through and through.
Outer Rim job for life.
Okay. Like that, so. Well, it's really cool to bump into people like you, like other DLC than the Bespin.
I like everything on Bespin besides Fighter Squadron and Harvest Legion Chamber.
What?
Damn straight right there.
Well, then you like... Well, you have to explain me now why you don't like the Carbonite Freezing Chamber.
The only reason why it was fun for me, to be honest, was my first time streaming... I got Han in the carbonite freezing chamber, in that little trapdoor chamber. He shoulder rushed into it. That's the only reason why I liked it. After that's that, hilarious. it just became an EE4 spamming nightmare.
I still left those. Rest in peace, brother.
Yeah, rest in peace.
You couldn't handle the heat.
We can't handle the right way of playing.
Can't handle the old penis. Let's see here.
The old penis.
I'm bored.
Barely on the ledge that it's
yeah. Stupid game. Down they do
the same to you. Oh, I'm gonna get first kill here, boys. A rifle.
No.
Oh my god. Body's falling on me. What are you guys doing up there? Another guy up there fall. No, he's left.
Oh. Kill him. No, there's only one guy.
There's only,
there's no one.
What are you guys doing, man? Are we clearing out lobbies already?
We are clearing out lobbies, my friend.
Well, that's not so specifically hard to do. It's only eight people. It's really eight, it's only eight people in each team, so you can rack up skills really fast. Oh. Are people loading in now?
Oh, that's the question.
No.
Nobody's loading in.
Nobody is loading in.
I think the Rat Boys.
This is the only server that's up, by the way.
No way.
Yeah. Because I saw you guys playing Heroes versus Villas. So I guess playing Hero versus Villain.
Let's let him 1v1 our blueberry.
Oh, he's a hung out team. I'm gonna be an artist now and write something on the mountain.
Hicks.
Got that rolling blade.
Damn it.
You guys are throwing some facts on me. I think I might have turned into an actual blueberry.
Well,
I'll play with Lava. Sean's in.
Let's let Sean 1v1 the blueberry. Oh shit, my turret killed you, Sean. Sorry. Let me get rid of that.
Now my turret's up there too.
There you go, I got rid of it. Hey! Go 1v1 the blueberry, bud. Sean is behind the crates.
He's over here.
He's over here, Sean.
Bottom.
Melee him.
Have some back then.
Bag him.
All right. You think
you're probably like, what the heck? Where is right here?
There, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Bound you, bound you, bound you, bound you.
Right here, right here.
Sick.
This guy's gonna leave.
He's coming in. He's coming in hot. He's up top.
Oh,
he's up top.
Bum.
Up here.
Come on. Shoot his bubble. Shoot his bubble. Shoot his bubble.
Yeah, we could all shoot his bubble.
Whoa. Kidding. Kidding.
Over here.
Oh. Come over here, Rodeo.
Underground, shoot the red barrels. There you go.
Yeah.
He's over here. He's over here.
No.
We're probably all confusing him. There's like 10 guys over here.
He's over here, he's over here.
He's up top. Nope, he's down below, down below, down below.
I don't think
that. Run into the cave.
Sean, get head to your left.
Going to, your spawn, indoors. Oh, he jumped up. He's up top on the catwalk, so watch out. No, Michelle.
I'm gonna get the KD up.
He's outside now. Yeah. He's got bubble on. Going up on the catwalk.
Shoot his bubble. Shoot his bubble. Shoot his bubble.
No, oh, he's bubbled down now. He's right here. He's out down now.
What?
Oh.
Oh my god, I feel so bad for this guy. This guy, I feel so bad.
He's 1 of 5 now.
I kind of feel bad for this. I kind of do.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Okay, he's over here. He's heading towards the villain spawn. Yeah, extraction point. He's gonna watch out, he's got a turret.
Watch out.
I'm trying to block his turret.
Way up here. Pop his shield.
Oh, sorry.
Get him, boys. Oh, he's just running. He's gonna go left into the cave.
He does know. He does know what's
up. Cut him off.
Oh, let's try to body block him.
Oh damn it! Damn. I fell on the jump.
Pick up if you can too. He's running back towards the kit. I know you jumped on top.
Yep, he's on top of Nipple Rock. He's running. He's just running.
He knows.
Up. Oh, we have somebody else in here.
Oh yeah, over here, right.
Oh, we kill each other.
That's you, Roach.
Hard to tell who's who.
No. Not kidding. He's above. He's above you. Watch out, he's mountainside, mountainside. Oh, sorry, 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 sorry.
Time.
That's Sean, that's Sean.
How far are you? Or where's the other guy?
He's on top of the rail.
Oh, they're firing, they have the same game, okay. That's you.
Over here.
Are you over here?
He's in the hallway.
Got him.
10 seconds.
Oh, that's a shot.
Very nice, very nice.
How's that work since we got a tie? No, he got 7, never mind.
Eric, oh, of course. Of course I remember you, Falls for you, dude. Did anybody see if it was gonna fill up before the match ended? Or were you just a pack of rabid dogs chasing me?
That's up to you, bro.
Let's stick it out, see what happens.
Which part of the states are you from? Or
West Coast. Yeah.
West Coast, okay. Nice.
Just in case anybody wants to share that link again, guys, here it is.
So there's the donation, right?
Yes.
Okay, nice.
Currently we've got enough to keep the power on. Now we just gotta get enough to keep my landlord happy.
Why is it keeping lockdog on the team? This is what I don't get. This team balance is so awful.
No shit.
Best game ever. It's the best game ever.
Win.
Alright, let's get out of here. Erico, OG Gator, Danny, how you guys doing? Shout out to everybody who has liked and subscribed tonight. It's freaking awesome. Thank you very much. You guys fucking rock. Sean, did you have to restart your app? Okay, let's try this again. Let's see if my chat's just not refreshing.
No, people still playing this mode. Nice.
I think most people are just like only playing this to see if they can get used to the game mechanics just before Battlefront 2 comes out. What I'm hoping is that Battlefront 2 is going to make you relearn the game.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
The only thing in Star Wars 2 is the most of the guns and traits and everything is gonna be there, but not like you're gonna choose it. It's gonna be stuck in one. Oh, what's that?
Yeah, it's gonna be the classic.
Yeah, exactly. Classic. A class. I didn't find the word exactly. The class. But the game you have to redo.
Dylan, welcome back. What do I think about episode? What do I think? Episode 7 will be about. Honestly, I haven't been able to pay attention to all those trailers and shit. So. Alright.
Cargo.
Oh, dude, look at our asses rock.
Jesus.
We gotta kill this
guy. Yeah, they got the last one.
Are they running? They're running with it?
Yeah.
Oh my lord.
Running, boys, running. Oh.
No, they're gonna get it.
I'm not gonna get there. I'm not getting there. I died. Took two in the road. Oh, no!
Oh, yeah. Damn it.
Well, luckily we didn't load in like a minute earlier.
There was a blue dot, like, behind the wall. I don't know why he didn't do nothing.
Battlefront 2 is very different. Excellent. Excellent. That is excellent news to continue hearing it. Thank you, Danny.
That's a big extraction.
I swear, some people just live on Facebook. I swear to God.
Can't do it, man. Facebook is just like cancer.
I hop on Facebook every once in a while when my mom doesn't answer my text messages. That's about it.
Extraction. Five people.
You know, I got a Dioxus hand, so I'm just gonna be playing support role.
Oh, we start up. We start out. Why am I on this keyboard?
We need to get the shipment safely to the extraction point. Stay close to it and keep it moving.
Back will keep you coming.
Shipment's moving.
Thank you.
Watch your right.
People behind.
That sort of carpet backed it up.
I'm gonna set up a medical droid close to you.
Yeah, I see. I'm above.
Right here behind the wall.
Oh no, yeah, I'm dead!
I see him. Watch out. Someone died.
Friendly gas in front of you.
Yes, yeah. Nice, okay.
Somebody got it.
I got it.
Krennic.
Oh, jeez. Oh, shit, stop.
Krennic's at 96. On Facebook, when you take a dump, Ruben. Nice. Thank you for the back.
Chronic bell.
Clear, let's go, let's go. Friendly gas in that hallway. Chewy.
Yeah, I'm here.
Let's go. Here.
I need to push.
Medical droid right here.
Watch out, nice.
Spot shield.
Behind.
Friendly dead access up.
Matt, move, Luda. Please. Staircase. Oh no, I fell in circle.
God damn it.
Saw like this. Damn it. I'm going left. I need to push. Yeah, no, we need to push them back.
Turn my gas.
That's, I figured they got a blaster cannon over there. I figured they got a blaster cannon.
We got a lot of,
I just threw gas in there. Somebody's coming up behind the shipment.
Oh no, I'm back here.
Hey,
oh my god.
Top player broke that boss. Right here.
It's done already. Nice.
Here.
Want some more of that? Let's go.
No, I'm not there. I got one health.
Defenders of the Nation, how you doing? Rukia!
I died.
Rukia, how you doing?
I had to push them back. Oh, they have to.
Oh, I died
at the end. Nice, but you did a huge sacrifice there.
Flying has completely changed, TJ. Why do you say that, man?
Flying, my boys.
Flying has completely changed, TJ. No, I realize it's a roach. It's okay if I have a friend that joined the lobby. Should we stick him in the party or what?
Go ahead and suggest him.
Okay. Where is he there?
Play the screen for a second, guys. Play the screen for a second.
Thank you. Okay. Let's see.
Oh, I forgot to get that in my home 100. Oh, it's Jay.
Shit. Yeah.
He's on my friends list.
Ah, is he? Okay. Hello, Jay.
The ship is on the move. Regroup and regain control of those resources.
What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Come on. Ooh, nice Curtis. Oh, come on.
I really got Chewy.
Be ready for the unit.
Shut out the door.
Probably gonna ground slam. Watch out.
Yes, I have.
29.
I've got to watch him again sometime. Though. All right, Chewie's at 29.
Should let him do it. One more.
Bucket though.
Excellent work. Wow, that was a late reaction.
They're not getting it.
our team won't even let him get it. Doing a good job. Pop that shit, man.
Oh my lord. So how's everybody doing tonight?
Get one good guy in the team.
Or like two in the team, man.
Swiping the board. That's nice.
Oh, Mondays always suck. That's okay. I got an interview tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. 16-minute drive. Shout out to everybody who has liked and subscribed tonight, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay. Sorry if I seem really drained. I did a lot of fucking work today. How you doing, Jay?
Don't you dare get me stuck, game. Took 1 minute and 34 seconds to win the game.
We're getting more game time and loading.
Dark side, hello there. How so? Here's the link again for anybody who wants to share that thing. Share it, donate a penny, anything, everything adds up at this point, guys. It'll save my hands, trust me.
Extraction.
Oh Yeah. You're on Jakku. Oh, dude, that blows.
Prevent the rebels from extracting the ship.
Power up over the mid-star to kill Alara.
Activated it.
They're going underneath the bridge.
We have intelligence reports that indicates the rebel arms dealer 99.
I'm not getting far.
Have allowed the rebels to get their ship moving again. Get control of the situation.
Where are you going?
Pancakes went up top.
Oh, shit.
The rebels are moving to get this situation under control.
Get that, man.
Never in my mind that he got me
something. He's running from me. I'm a regular. What are you doing, dude? He's almost dead.
Yeah.
You know that you need to get the extraction, not get the. That Milburn, Millipath, hit him.
Oh shit.
You gotta figure out. Just a second.
Watch out for that bow rifle guy.
Yeah, there's actually two of them.
Yeah, I didn't count for a second.
I think we should fall back and let him get it.
You're right. No, that doesn't work. It's 40 seconds.
Yep, that's me.
there's like area back to dropping down here.
Stay alive, Sean, stay alive.
2 seconds.
Excellent, we win, we win, we win. Danny, that really sucks, dude.
Oh, on the rise, really? You're in this match. Weren't you in, like, all those matches last night, dude? Dude, I remember first playing Walker Assault, and that's all I wanted. I wanted to jump in the AT-ST and go pew-pew, pew-pew.
Yeah, and you can't hit anything because it's, like, impossible.
Yup, that's exactly. What the fuck? These things are supposed to have incredible splash damage. What the fuck? I can't hit the broadside of a barn in this thing. Shout out to everybody who has likes and subscribes. How you guys fucking roll? Sorry if I'm like seeming out of energy and shit. I'm just fucking tired. Worked hard today.
Thanks.
That's gonna keep medicine in the house for the next few days. Hopefully my job interview goes well.
Everything's what kind of job is it?
It's a porta shitter cleaner. Starts out at $17 an hour.
Oh. That'd be nice.
Well.
That'd be pretty cool.
That's ceiling.
Blue Berry got it.
No.
Blue?
Blue Duck got it.
They got a boy? Oh, he killed me, bro.
Shit.
That's impossible. Come on, game.
They're just blocking second hit. Somebody's creeping up behind us.
I'm watching out for it. I'm on the top catwalk.
Alright. I'll go up on the stairs. Whatever you want.
I got it.
Cool. I was exactly. I'm done dead already!
Alright, I'm gonna play this safety.
Did you guys just lock people?
Currently, yeah. Sorry, I don't like being spawned out of the open.
Yeah, we got there.
Yeah, this could hurt a bit.
I'll get you back. I'll get you back around. get you. Back to. You go back to now.
No, I'm back. I got no back right now. Have some rage, guys.
Back.
Alright, I got back to.
Anytime you drop even one, let me know.
Okay, Vader went around.
Yeah, he's flanking. You need back to?
No, I'm topped up.
Alright, I'm gonna go. Is he in the hallway?
He's in the hallways.
Alright, cool. Dude, we hit him with two disruptors.
Nice, nice there, Curtis.
He's coming for you, Chewie.
He's still in the back, coming up. He's trying to stun people.
Too easy.
Alright, I could be hit up with some Bacta.
Alright, I got some.
Thank you.
Ready to push.
Pushing.
Wrote you full? You full Bacta?
Yeah, full on that. Well, not anymore.
Okay, I'm coming.
The hero pickup's underneath.
Dude, I can't believe you're out there already. Did you get it?
I'm getting lit up here.
Dude, just chill out. What's going on here? You killed it, man.
Okay.
You got back there?
Ow. Thank you for the back there. Dark Vader, fuck, I gotta fall back.
Oh.
Okay, I'm at 39.
Oh, you're gonna get me. I'll go there, Vader's up there.
Oh, thank you for the back, Dad.
I'm not hiding. We should be alright. We got 8 minutes.
I got back, Dad. Thank you. Just do what you can to Vader. I'm at 49 with back, Dad.
Exactly. Oh, he shows me. They're all out there, too. I'm gonna switch back.
Wow.
That ship. Did I get up the hill?
Vader's at 41. He's close.
Have some mage.
He's still eating that.
Oh, he's dead. Alright.
Clear, let's go.
Get it, boys. I can't go up there, it's in my bag, dude.
Explosive shot, berserker, TO 50, come on, man.
I'm weak.
Yeah, that was an all-time low game.
Nice, dude. Nice. You killed the same air spear with a disruptor. That's badass. I didn't even get to see what my final score was on that one. Hold on, let me just go back and check the stream. Shout out for all the back to thank you guys.
You got about Tree City.
Done.
That's pretty unfair where you can that's pretty unfair where you can have two Darth Vader in one session.
It doesn't yeah, really it is. Anything.
Heroes.
Nice.
Zep, you should be able to join in on us.
Let me see.
Oh my god, these guys gonna get absolutely annihilated.
Oh my god. There we go. Ruff, what's up, dude? What's up? How is your day? I've actually been kinda tired. Let's see here. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and take the heals.
I will be there.
Mr. Games Watch.
Groovy.
Oh, there's no one in our
what?
I'll let it be a 3v3 and I'll just drop health for you guys.
Come on, game. Oh my god, it glitched me out.
Huh? He's running up on
that's dude, a nub
okay.
Over there.
It's okay, man. Just breathe, bro, breathe.
Oh, they're all right here.
I'm almost
dead.
I didn't even join. Oh my lord, I didn't even want to join.